So that was a long piece of music with a lot of TikToks in it. Let me try to turn them on and off in the first part of the mix here so you can really hear what they do. Obviously there's an 808 doing that sort of hi-hat thing as well, but see what happens when I add these and I remove them. They really add something on top of the mix.